Welcome back, Dark Souls fans, to Let's Die Horribly in Dark Souls 3. I remain your host, ShadowFury333, and we're down below the Smoldering Lake, which is an interesting area for no other reason than Dark Souls 1 references. Whoa! Because Ashed Lake. Which is actually a really secret area, which is much more secret than this secret area, which is not that secret. Like, that was a super secret area, this is only a normal secret area. Actually, this isn't even secret, it was just optional. Find a boss. I'm probably in a bad spot. Where's my souls? No, not probably. This is a bad spot to be. Where are my souls? That thing is not dead. But it dies easily. Okay, and that's a boss fight? No. What's this? More rats. Okay, more rats. Stuff. Chop up rats easily. Really? Sheesh, there's illusions everywhere in this place. I mean, sure, Great Hollow and Ash Lake were one thing, but wow, this is way beyond that. And another Pyromancy Tome! It's Kalana of Izalith! Well, we have time for story time. Where is it? Ah, a Pyromancy Tome of Kalana containing her unique spells. These pyromancies can only be taught by a female master. Give to the female pyromancy master to learn Quilana's pyromancies. Quilana, the sole surviving witch of Izalith, once accepted a human pupil, but after the pupil moved on, she never took another. Which would be the player character if the player character chose to be a pyromancer, just for reference. And you've gotta be kidding me. Yeah, no, I'm gonna need an orange charred ring of some description, or something very much like it. Ah. Oh wow, I'm low on Estus. I'm dangerously low on Estus. I might just want to use a homeward bone at this point. This is getting kind of scary. Although I don't know how to get back. It's one problem. Okay, there's a lot of rats. And there's the pyromancer over there. Wait, that's the same pyromancer I saw before though, so there's not as many as I thought? Well, before I get distracted, I suppose I should look. Because I saw a pyromancer around there. And it looked pretty threatening, and then I went through this other area, which I thought would be less threatening. Because I thought, oh crap, there's pyromancers, plural. Yes, there are pyromancers, and it is plural. Although maybe. Ah, this is annoying. Oh, you poised through that? Seriously? Crap, those things, that ball shoots fire. Ah, where's the way out? Shoot. I need to heal, and I'm so low on Estus. I don't know Estus, I need more Estus. It's not good. Is it chasing me anymore? No, it looks like no. Okay, let's continue exploring a little bit, and then we'll teleport back. There's at least two bonfires we... Oh, come on. There are at least two bonfires we found in the meantime, so it shouldn't be too... Oh, wow. That's death. Like, that's clearly a jump temptation, but no, I can't survive that. And I would kind of like to get my souls back from before, though I think that's impossible. Okay. Somehow we're below the lava level now. I guess the lava's just a nice self-contained basin. Oh, not you guys again. Of course, there's never just one of you. Where are your friends? Show yourselves and get hit. So I can kill you before you do likewise. Now to get the hell out of here, because this is not gonna work. No! Get out! Is there seriously one left? Well, yes, at least one. There's this one. Is that everything? Is that all of them? Am I done? Titanite scale! Ooh, hey! One for free! Didn't have to kill anything. That's handy. Not that it's super useful yet. I do need to have the strength to wield the sword that I want to wield. But hey. An extra Titanite scale will eventually be useful, assuming that weapon's any good and not like the original Greatsword Artorias, which I ultimately abandoned because I didn't really like its moveset. What's down here? More lava! Oh no! No, I can't. I want to know what's up the staircase, but then after that we're teleporting. I see. Nope, I need more Estus. I need my Estus back. We're gonna have to go through that again. I'm sorry, but we are gonna have to go through that again. But at least my Estus has been restored. If nothing else, that'll help. How did I get to where I was? Okay, that was the place that I think had the Black Knight. So I think it was back here that I died, or found the secret wall that I died in. Oh, maybe not. Ah, cause you to stumble. Ow! These enemies are really hard. Pain in the butt, there's... Oh, thank goodness I dodged that. It's also that fireball there, just produces more fire. Don't like that. It's a pain in the butt to get rid of. Okay, that's, I believe, where I got one of the pyromancy tomes that I don't care about right now. So I'm not going to worry about that. What I want to know is, where's that secret area I accidentally dropped through to my death? I don't think I'm anywhere near it now that I think about it. Why is it saying there's a bug ahead? Does that mean in the literal sense or in the metaphorical technological sense? I'm not sure which is worse right now. Okay, this is where I came in, I think, so let's just go back. So came in, fought that one enemy, saw that weird bonfirey thing, got lost in this maze, which I'm still kind of lost in, and there's of course that enemy over there. Alright. And the other side was where the secret was, I think. Over here. I wonder if secrets stay open after you teleport or die. Yes, yes they do. Ah! Seeing as that is the secret area in question. And I went down there to try to figure out if there was an alternate path, which there isn't. Well, yeah. Darn it, no. That was a waste. Wrong weapon. So what are these weak to then? Oh. Are they weak to firebombs? I don't think so. Nope, they're immune to firebombs, which is not surprising in the least, honestly. Alright, well, let's see if they're weak to lightning. You weak to lightning? Not especially, no. I really feel like I'm in over my head at this point. This area seems to be a challenge area rather than something that you're supposed to go through. I'm not really sure what to expect. Wow, 20 souls, really? I'm just gonna guess I'm expected to run through this without getting hit at all. Oh. Not down to lava. Hey, I made it over! Awesome. It's kind of like the... Ah, no! No! No, bad. Not what I wanted. Stupid thing. No, the other one, just so I can at least shoot it dead. And then you all deal with the tedious way. Stabbing. Oh no, not you again. I'm dead. I'm not even trying to survive at this point. Well, he's got an ember. But, wow, I can't believe I lived. Now, if you don't remember, Farron Keep, that's where that enemy hit first got... That's where I first encountered that enemy. And it was just jumping around and really a pain in the butt to deal with, and still is. Has a really annoying grab attack, and I should probably heal up so that I don't die. That really annoying grab attack, where it tries to rip my head off. And it becomes super powerful, but I don't like. A bit better than it was last time I fought. Oh, darn it! I should have blocked on. I forgot I wasn't using the claymore for a second. I don't have a sweeping roll attack. That felt like a waste. Oh, wow, that thing caught up to me. Stupid slimes. I do not like those at all. Okay, so this area looks like it's just a... Is it just for Titanite? Is that all it's for? Kind of confused as to what the purpose of this area... Oh, no, not more of you. Great. I don't think I can handle this. We'll see. They might be coming one at a time. I might be okay. No, not that button. Just not that button. I couldn't remember what my buttons were. I don't know if I should be here at all, honestly. Like, I don't even want to go back to get my souls. I need them, obviously, because I'm clearly underleveled. I just don't want to. I just don't know where to go. I don't know if this is supposed to be this big optional area or not. I just know that I can't deal with that, because there's too many things to deal with. So that's a waste. And so I guess I have to go down here? I thought I went down here already, though. I am so lost. So thoroughly lost. Why am I lost? Well, I guess because the level design is not really well built for finding a way around. Okay, more Titanite Charge. Well, at least I'll never be hungry for Titanite Charge, but frankly, I'm gonna start selling those. Aw, seriously, you dodged that? How did you dodge that? I went between the legs and everything. It's not even close. Oh no. Just die already. Oh, right, and that demon thing. That's the first one we encountered. Yeah, this is... I have too many Titanite shards. I will not need as many Titanite shards. I can't upgrade armor with these things. Seriously, how do you beat this thing anymore? Okay, got rid of that. I do not know what to expect from here. I don't know where to go. That's where the Black Knight was, so I guess this way is to where I was... Oh! This is where I lost my souls before. Ow. Which I don't think I can deal with. That's a general area. I don't think I can deal with it at all. But at least this time I have more Estus to work with. Alright, it's just rats over here. They're pretty trivial to deal with. Except when I trade. Don't want to trade. Oh, what the heck? I didn't even know you were moving. Hey, you were a corpse. Okay, you're done. Was this the lava area? This is the lava area. Well, I know I can jump this, so I might as well. Whee! Nope. I thought I could. Seriously, how did I not do that? I must have done it early. I don't want to try that too often, though, so let's just not bother. I'm guessing that the boss of this area drops the orange... What's it called? The orange charred ring? Yeah. Get out of my area. Which I know sounds really weird thing to say, but that's how I feel right now. This is my place. My sanctuary. I have a bonfire right here and everything to prove it. Defiled my sanctuary. I don't appreciate that. No, it wasn't over here. Oh, this is new. Another ember. Okay. That's neat. I'll just chop you. Oh, no, I don't know. Ah. Come on, kick! Crying out loud. I can't see a thing. Whatever, I got through it, but sheesh. Oh no, oh no, 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 wait, that's... Yeah, I'm dead. I don't have blooming purple moss clumps, so I'm dead. I don't have purple moss clumps for that matter, so I need to go back to the bonfire. Perfect. Did I go down there before? Man, this area's big. Do I have to fight that thing every single time? Alright, well, I guess I haven't gone through here before. I thought I did. Ugh, it'd be nice if you actually kicked. Darn it, character. I'm trying to kick! Kick! Ugh, I wish they'd gone with the Dark Souls way of kicking, where you just kick in any direction. Why, that's the one thing they had to take from... Like, there's so many good things they could have taken from Dark Souls 2. Why did they take the one that's... You can't kick in a direction you're not currently facing? So annoying. Okay, I think I can kill all this in one stamina bar. What? Whatever, it's dead. You're dead, and I'm guessing that'll be dead too pretty soon. Ah, stupid wall! Darn you, wall, you killed me! To make this area at all. Like, I'm confused. I don't like being confused. Wait, I was going down. Right. Wait, why am I not using crossbow? I need to be in crossbow mode here. Ah, finally got rid of you. Sheesh, all the titanite shards. It's ridiculous. Oh, this is the one that's casting poison stuff. Or toxic stuff, rather. That's the bigger problem. Okay, good. I don't need to deal with the spear wielder. I don't really know if I need to deal with anything here, honestly. Is this new? I can't tell. Honestly, the level design here is really disappointing me for how difficult it is to figure out what anything is. Like, that's kind of part of good level design, is making sure it's at least possible to kind of tell where you are. Okay, I guess I can kind of tell where I am more or less sort of now. All right, there should be rats here. No, that's where the Black Knight was. That's where the big conference of pyromancers was. I might as well just run through that. What have I got to lose, right? I mean, it's not like I have any souls left. Oh, shoot. Is there anywhere to... Oh, there is. There's a way to go. Which gets me back to where I died last time and I can't deal with these things. I'm underleveled. I'm sure I'm underleveled. There's no way this is expected for my level at this point. This is... All these enemies, like, if I can't one-shot them, I don't know what I'm supposed to be able to do. But it also looks like there's something beyond there, and I already know that the other path has got bosses that I'm even having a harder time dealing with. At least this path is roughly manageable. Like, not totally manageable, but no, I don't necessarily die right... Oh, God, why does I say that? Ugh, I thought I rolled! I don't like this area anymore. It's too difficult to figure out. I don't like the design! Like, where am I supposed to go? Where am I? What do I do? It's just a big maze that I can barely traverse. I mean, I guess there's this area that gets me down to the Conference of Pyromancers really quickly. Ow. I don't mind running into... Would you just let me run past you? Oh, great. This isn't the way I want to go either. You're gonna be annoying, but I can get rid of you guys at least. What the heck? What the heck? Get hit! Sheesh. Okay, what's down here then? Oh, another illusory wall. A proper chest. A large titanite shard. Okay, that's useful. And what do you have? Isla's staff. Okay. Yeah, no shit. Oh crap, I have to be wary of curse up here? Oh no, gotta run. Gotta roll. That's why I said prepare for rolling, because yeah, you gotta get out of there. I had to jump. No, 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 not the way I wanted to roll. Stupid rolling controls. I mean, okay, it's not terrible, but you know, when I'm locked on... Oh wait, this area, I was already here. This is not where I want to be. Let's get out of here. Hopefully they don't follow, and then I have to deal with them black knights, which are a pain in the butt. I think I do, anyway. Yeah, I do. And then there's the lava. Alright. Oh, shit. I'm not healed up. Ah! Let me heal! Alright, there we go. Now I'm ready. I was trying to kick! Damn it, game, why is kicking so darn hard? Although I realize I probably shouldn't bother kicking and should instead focus on stuff like using my weapon art. No, no, not correct. Correct idea, wrong timing. Ah, man, you're annoying. I'm having enough trouble with the stupid maze. I don't need your help. Well, yeah, I had no choice but to die there. Didn't have enough Estus to live. Why did kicks have to be made so hard? Like, that's a basic thing. It shouldn't be that... I just dislike the fact that kicks are a combination move to begin with. I think that's just silly. I mean, I can get it for a controller, but, you know, I'm on keyboard and mouse. Let me rebind the function to something else. Why am I stuck with that crap? Oh, crap. I gotta go through this. Load of bullshit. I just want to get my Black Knight kill, okay? Must you get in my way? Do not have time. Well, I do have time for this, actually. That's not... Yeah, I'm lying if I say I don't have time for this. I do, in fact, have time for this. I just don't want to. I've been making progress. I'm getting kind of addicted to making progress here. So get out of my way so I can keep making progress. Seriously, I missed? How the hell did I miss? What? They came after me? What the hell? Damn it, game, leave me alone! At least give me a couple seconds to myself, for crying out loud. Nope, I'm dead. I'm dead again. What's the fastest run back to that night? I don't want to be running through this. I don't like doing this right now. It's just... Give me a faster run back. I have a thing I want to fight. I don't want to fight you. You're annoying. I can't beat all these enemies, so I don't want to try. But I know I can't. There's literally no way I can kill these things. Even as it is now, it's a very close thing. The rats are at least somewhat sort of manageable. Ah, God. Be manageable, damn it. Oh. Ugh. Why? I have places to be that don't involve you. Quit being so narcissistic, you silly enemies. You aren't the center of my universe. Don't make me get out of restraining order. Well, you asked for it. That's a restraining order, all right. Come near me, I stab you. Shit, I can never get that timing. Great. Why am I so bad at rolling? I can never get that stupid timing right. Gotta be an easier way of doing this. Like a more reliable run back, or at least a faster run back. I don't know. Something. Because this is ridiculous. Thanks for making me waste my Estus. Again. Maybe I should go back and get more Estus. Like, trade some of my regular Estus for the other Estus, the Ashen Estus. Man, I was like so excited last night, and then now I just don't know what to do. This place is confusing me, and there's so many places to go, and I feel like I can't reliably go anywhere. You just hold your shield up for 2 seconds? Or not at all? I can't deal with this! Stupid shields! I hate fighting against shielded enemies. I used to like it, but they can't kick reliably enough. Or kick takes too long. Just how do you deal with shields? I don't get this. It's bugging the hell out of me. Especially now that like, that's the thing I need to do. I think. It looks like there's something beyond that Black Knight. I probably have to deal with it. But I just can't seem to do it reliably, and now I'm getting angry, and as we all know, that's when I screw everything up. Just leave me alone. Sheesh. Why does every area in this game have to be Bloody Blight, or a combination of Blighttown and the Bloody Chalice Dungeons? I've been feeling that way since all the way back at Farron Keep. It's just, like, the level designers run out of aesthetic ideas. I'm kind of getting sick of this. Like, people didn't really like the Chalice Dungeons either. At least from what I understood. It was like, hearing people talk about it, people found the Chalice Dungeons boring and repetitive. Like, why repeat that? Why repeat what was arguably some of the worst aspects, well, not worst, but just too much of it, of Bloodborne, in this? Why must you always do that? How am I supposed to take your shield down if I can't hit you when you're shielded? Oh, there we go. Finally! Oh, come on. Seriously, I didn't even get the critical hit. Don't believe that. It's not so much the health, it's like the defense or something, but I don't know what else to do. I've got, like, for weight I guess, any more vitality or is better armor? Why is armor not upgradable in this game? It's been upgradable in every other Dark Souls game. Man, I realize it was kind of cheap when it was upgradable, but still, I don't care. I'm supposed to get better armor without, you know, actually getting better armor. Because I don't know where to get better armor. Oh, I'm so sick of this bloody fight. Just die, will you? Ah, oh, finally got a backstab. About time. Yeah, I did not enjoy that. Let's just ember up, why not? I missed something. I just know I missed something. There's something just weird because... I just don't understand what... Oh, is that the one that I... That was at the Firelink Shrine? Soul of Crestfallen Knight? Nope, nothing special. Alright. Actually, okay, I didn't actually look at the text. I just... No. But there's only one Crestfallen Knight we know, so I'm assuming that's the one. This is a weird area, though. It's like two bonfires back-to-back, and now there's none? It's just weird. Hey, what is my defense now, anyway? Oh, 17, 40. I need a better skirt. Where's Dingy Skirt? That was a good skirt. Although, then again, there are weight complications I have to worry about, too, so I don't know. I mean, the absorption could obviously be better. It's just... Even taking that into account. Oh, okay. I get a big bow for big arrows that I don't have. Where's the Dragon Rider bow? Longbow of the Dragon Riders who served the old King of Want. The Dragon Riders were the old King's royal guard, and great strength was demanded of them. Merely drawing this bow calls for inhuman strength. The worthy few who can master this bow, however, use it to devastating effect. I'm guessing I actually could if I wanted to. Surprisingly. Oops. Oh wait, no, it was this side. I have great arrows. Oh no, I don't have great arrows. Oh, you can fire normal arrows with this thing. It's kind of neat, but whatever. Okay, is this where the projectile started? Oh, no, it's not even close. Man, this is the most annoying part of a blind playthrough, is this section. I can't even see where they're coming from. Okay, they're coming from over there. My wheel skeletons as well? Alright, is that a hint? Turn back now? That sort of thing? Seems like it. You know, I'd like to break... But honestly, like, to break the thing that's doing that. But honestly, I don't think that's an option. Like, I get the impression that it's not something that's going to be permanently destroyed, even if I kill it. Like, it'd be destroyed for that run until I bonfire, and then it'll be there again. Because Dark Souls 3 doesn't seem to have a lot of permanence. Well, that was kind of amusing. Not as amusing as clotheslining one of these things, but that's the best I'll be able to do right now. Oh, come on. There we go. It's hard to judge spacing sometimes in 3D. Like, there we go. That's what I like. Clotheslining wheel skeletons. Nothing quite like it. Although that wasn't as extreme as before, but... Eh, it still worked. But yeah, I mean, if I could permanently break those ballistae, or wherever those great bows are, whatever they are, if I could permanently break that, that would be really nice. I don't think this would be the way to do so, though. No, this path goes down. Or does it? What are you guys looking at? Okay, well, they were looking at something. Oh. Another one of those. Another two of those. Wow, that's a giant Avalon. Nope! Ah, shoot, I thought I was using a crossbow. Why can't I be attentive? Ah. Nope, I'm dead. My best bet right now is actually to use the Homer Bones that I was given as a hint. Come on, run! I didn't have enough assist for that. Stupid Black Knight took them all. Hey, well, I clearly need a break, so I'm just gonna sign off. I mean, I think we're gonna be here for a while. I should probably renormalize to where it was before. It would take like 5 or 6 episodes to get through an area. Especially this maze-like area. I don't know what's... I've probably not even explored half of this area. But yeah, I'm just gonna have a bit of a break for now, so thanks for watching, and hope you enjoyed that. Until next time, and I'll see you next episode, where I shall hopefully be a bit more relaxed and a bit less salty, and a bit more accustomed to the early, bit more at peace with the idea that we're not gonna be making quite as breakneck progress as we have been for the last dozen episodes or so. Though mostly that was because Farrenkeep and Road of Sacrifices had no bosses respectively. Well, Farrenkeep did, but Road of Sacrifices didn't, and yeah, I didn't like Farrenkeep. And this place is kind of bugging me too. I don't know. The level design started out so strong. High Wall of Lothric was great. I feel like it went steadily downhill from there. Both literally and figuratively. But anyway, see you in the next episode.